Great to hear. Boys high school basketball, Discovery Canyon and Lewis Palmer. We start off with the Thunder. Ethan Smith finds Trent Passvogel for the bucket, and then LP, they get it going. Brady Jones, big fella, working his way in, smooches it off the glass for an and one. And then Disco, Justin Pruitt, he's got a nice jumper, good form there. And then Edward Speller Jr., working that hook shot. Nice move. Rangers victorious tonight by 10, 65-55. Fountain Fort Carson hosting Pueblo.